So you think you can dance the search for America's favourite dancer. Tonight, once again, we're going to be asking you to vote for your favourite couple. And this week, it really counts because four dancers from the bottom three couples will be going home. It's a tough week for everyone and we decided to make it just a little bit worse for them by offering their partners the chance to dish their deepest, darkest secrets. So what's Robert been hiding from us?
Well, I don't know if Robert thinks this is embarrassing, but he's a grown man and still thinks that he's a pro wrestler.
Oh, whatever.
Something embarrassing about Miranda is about a certain someone that we see here and there. She has a little crush on Tad. Oh, you. It's all good, though. It's all good. It's all good.
You did not!
It's what?
This week, they'll be taking on a Nappy Tabs hip-hop routine.
This is one of our more serious, dramatic pieces. You know, we dove into the character of a woodpecker.
I'm the woodpecker who's, you know, grown and wise and who has been through life.
He's trying to teach me how to fly. I'm like the little baby chick or baby pecker.
People might laugh at this, but this is really a coming of age story.
Coco!
Hold on, time out. I can't even be serious about this.
The routine is really intricate. It's probably one of the more intricate routines we've done.
The hardest part of it is catching their particular musicality.
Not only do we have to play a character.
Yeah, like a bird, like a hawk.
But we have to move really fast, and then we have to hit hard on some parts. It's just one big woodpecker-ness mess.
Are you okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Miranda and Robert.
Yeah. Check it out. See, the only thing you need to do right here is just nod your freaking head. Yeah. Yeah. Break your freaking neck, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go now. Where we going now? Where we going now? Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Just give it away. Talk to me, you look like you can really give it to us. I know what you're talking and what you try to walk for me. The way you really try to put it on the guard. Doing it like I never did before for me. The way you break your back and I break your neck. And the way you try to put it on the floor for me. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, tell me what is that. Okay, let me bless y'all one time when I lock it down and I hit you with that. With what? That bomb. Y'all just know all day we be making it drop. Y'all, every time we come through this, we be always taking a ride. So let me do this. Know when we come, we be making it flop. The way we making it hot, I make it up, we're gonna stop. Get cash that check for me. All my people just bust your check for me. Everybody from every hood, bang your head till you break your neck. Neck, neck for me.
Just let me give you whiskey to ride in your. When we climb your seat, we want this heat. Keep bouncing up and down the street.
So nod your head and break your neck. Come on, break your neck. Come on, break your neck. Come on, bang your head until you start to break your neck.
Crazy kids. Cuckoo! 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 There you go. There you go. Mary Murphy, what did you think of my little woodpeckers here?
Oh, my goodness. Well, you know, I always get nervous when animals may be imitated on this show from some things that have happened in the past, but this absolutely worked for the two of you. And I think... keep coming up with so many amazing concepts, and they're always like stretching and growing themselves and going outside the box. You know, I just so appreciate what they do for this show and what they've done for the two of you tonight. Robert, you know, even though you are hip-hop, you're a freestyler, and here you are. You know, I think you did an amazing job doing this choreography tonight. And Miranda. Who are you? sharp. Everything was clean. You had this swagger going on.
Thank you.
Like, you are just amazing tonight, and you have just gone to another level for me.
Thank you.
Fabulous.
Truly versatile. Okay, Debbie, what did you think?
Well, they're just fabulous. I mean, you were so tough and you were so great. Dance-wise, you were wonderful. I mean, I just sat here and I was mesmerized by the both of you. You're wonderful dancers and you're so creative. Imagine, what were they supposed to be, a woodpecker?
Yeah.
She's a little woodpecker. That's crazy. She's a little woodpecker.
Wow.
Reynolds!
You're the best woodpeckers ever!
Oh. Nigel, I don't know how you're going to follow that Woody impression.
I don't, and I'm not going to try. I'm just worried about how many dancers she's taking home with her tonight. For a start, I love the different forms that Napoleon and Tabitha put hip-hop dancing into.
Yeah.
And I really love tonight's routine, I must say. Last week, Miranda, you amazed me when you came to do your contemporary routine. I thought you took that to another level when you were dancing for your life. I thought it was absolutely beautiful, and it ticked that box for me. Tonight, you shocked me again, because I think you're probably the best contemporary dancer I've seen do hip-hop.
Yeah.
You really got down. You got dirty. And even when you stumbled on your front somersault and fell flat on your face like a true show business artist, you picked yourself up and you carried on with the routine.
Thank you.
Absolutely terrific.
Thank you.
And Robert, you were great tonight. There wasn't one woo anywhere near it, and that's good. You just put your dance where your mouth is, and that's the best thing to do right now. Well done. I hope you don't find yourselves in the bottom three this week.
Congratulations, guys. They need you to vote for them. To vote for Miranda and Robert, dial 1-888-TEMPO-05. That's 1-888-836-7605. And you can text the number 5 to 83676 from your cell phone. You can also vote online at fox.com/dance. Put your hands together one more time for Miranda and Robert. Well done, guys. Good job. I don't know what's going to happen next with this. I love having here.